The Purple Eagles come into tonight's game with a record of 19-6. Dick, this is where the bubble begins and ends for the rest of the country.
Hey, there are basically about a dozen spots left open for grabs, Brad. And a win here tonight will help this team build a strong resume and a strong case for a tournament bid.
Control of the tip, and up the floor they go. Great footwork defensively. He guesses right off the dribble. They go into the low block. It's tipped. Rohop. There's the block. Let's see if they can get a good shot this trip. Almost came up with a steal. Gave it up. There's the pick. There's the roll. Five on the shot clock. Tries one from three-point land. He buries the shot. Let's it fly. Buries it. Controlling the ball, and on the drive, trying to throw it in, up and in. From the baseline, he showed some range on that shot. Defense here now. Now trying to feed the low block. He lays it off the glass. Boy, they've got some pressure way on the outside. Good job defensively. Now they work it around the perimeter. Little bump defensively. He fires away. Sinks the shot. Great defensive move, stopping the dribble to deny penetration. The shooting guard receives the ball. Down inside. With the power dribble. Swatted out of there, block shot. He makes a nice shot fake. And up, and gets it to fall.
Pressure into basketball.
Number 11 receives the pass.
Pressure that basketball, help one another, communicate.
Trying to feed the low block. Tries the two-pointer. Off the rim and no good.
He's just trying to draw some contact if he's out of control. Nice high post screen. What a great strip. And execute on the inbounds.
There's a high screen. You can't let a guy play with you like that.
Hey, he puts it in your face, take it away.
Picked out of the air. Now the drive all the way in. Buries it home. He takes the shot. Number 32 with a finger roll. Skip pass is picked off. Sinks it.
Take a look right here. Nobody steps into the driving lane. He allows him to get the crease, the lane, the angle.
Number 21 with a one-handed slam. Number 43 handles the feed. He shoots from downtown. Makes the shot.
High post screen. So effective that screen.
He nails the shot. Pulls the trigger. Tickles the twine.
Good defensive pressure. Head right on the ball, drive him to the spot you'd like to take him and then beat him.
Turns it over. There's no lack of emotion out here tonight, Dick.
Can you feel it? College basketball, USA, baby.
Dribble, drive, and now gets it to fall. He comes away with it. Fires it down. They are red hot right now.
They're feeling it from everybody on the floor, Brad. They're getting it from every spot on the court.
The penetration inside. His shot blocked from behind.
He set him up nicely.
There's a double team waiting there. Number 13 rejects it. Dumps it in. Number 13 is pounded on his way up at the free throw line. Free throw is good. Misses the second. Stolen away.
Now you gotta get back. Don't allow him to have numbers.
Great block shot. Huge jam. Number 43, pump fakes. Unloads a three. Now on the run the other way. Number 44 makes the block. Picked off. For the basket. He drains it. Let's hurry. It sticks. This game's been a dandy so far, Dick.
Yes, sir. This one could go either way, baby.
Great block from behind, Dick.
Outside did their job, Brad. Creates momentum and opportunities.
Shoots. Got it. Puts up the shot. Makes it. Fakes the shot. Will let her rip. Knocks it down. Pushes it up.
I love that block shot, lad. Really gives you a lot of momentum.
At the end of the first half, the Purple Eagles lead by 9. This one's too close to call here at the end of the first. Dick, do you have a highlight of the half?
I love this dunk right here, Brad. Highlight of the half for me. I'd love to see more of this in the second half.
It's time to get back to the court, Dick, and see how this second half plays out. He steps up to the line. Rims off. Makes the second shot. Moving it around the perimeter. He dials long distance. No good. He can't get the hoop to fall. Takes away the pass.
Great shot block right there. Yeah, it's a good movement on the offensive side.
The shot's off target. For the deuce. Swatted out of there, block shot. Number 43 takes the feed.
The replay reveals the deal, baby.
Intercepted.
Nice job penetrating.
He launches away. Number 10 off the backboard. He blocks the shot. What do you think, Dick?
They need a timeout here, Brad.
Little pro hop. Off the mark with that shot. Leans in. Contact causes the shot to come off. Number 13 gets the rejection. Number 44 with the foul.
You gotta love that kind of intensity.
These kids came to play. There's no doubt about it. Stolen away. For the deuce. Drains it. They almost threw it away. Let's it fly. It won't fall. Takes the shot. Off target. Dribbling.
Yes, sir. Became turnover city. I'm not talking apple turnovers. Nice job getting out to deny on the weak side.
Number 11 draws the personal. He takes the hard hack in the air, but he lays the ball in.
That's one you take for the team, Brad.
He is going to the line. He gets it to go. Number 23 gets up to make the block.
Nice to drive. Open lane.
He gets it to go.
Great stuff.
Tries for two. Sinks it. Penetrate, tries the shot. He doesn't get the hoop to fall. Takes it off him. They're delivering the goods out there tonight, Dick.
Now that's what you call passion play.
Number 32 with the ball. Number 32 for two. Fakes a jumper. He uses the pro hop. Great control off the contact for the bucket. He fires it up. It's good. Jam. In the post. Attempts the shot. You betcha. He got a piece of it. Two. He gets that one to fall. Now trying to penetrate, and they do. Number 21 picks up the foul. Basket's good, and he got a little charity for his effort.
Hey, he did a good job of keeping himself under control despite the foul.
Misses the free one. Oh, yes. He up fakes. Comes up short. He'll take the three. Nice shot.
Good job of stepping out to deny the pass.
Number 44 is charged with the foul. Makes the shot. Gets them both. Timeout. The second slowly ticking away here, Dick.
Hey, they've got to trim this lead if they want to have a chance to win this thing.
It's always interesting to see who's still hot and who's not after a timeout, Dick.
Well, you got to think, the shooters might be the most effective, Brad.
coast to coast the other way, and look out. Try to drive. This is a point in the game where a turnover like that can send you to your grave, Dick.
Yeah, Brad, and the grave is probably a safer place than the locker room for the guy who made that turnover if they lose.
Fires away. The Purple Eagles call a timeout in this tight matchup.
No changes coming after the T.O., Brad. They want to duke it out the old-fashioned way. No tricks, just hits, baby.
Now the drive. Number 23 is whistled for the foul. Number 10 is going to the line. Makes the first shot. Makes them both.
It's a T.O., baby. Hey, it's nail-biting time. Where's my BTP? Who's going to step up and make the big shot?
It'll be interesting to see the level of energy, Dick, when they come out of this timeout. Shoots it. He gets the bucket.
They call a timeout, Brad. You know, I like that play. Call timeout and make sure everyone knows the game plan down the stretch. Little changes out of the huddle, Brad. This one's going to be a fight to the finish.
Comes up empty.
The players are on the court. The crowd is making noise. Play is getting underway in OT number one.
Here we go. With the shot. Bury it.
Good aggressive defense on a weak side, denying the pass.
That was nice. Designed, perfectly executed, easy basket. Launches away. Rains the shot. Field. Attempts a two. Sinks the shot. Uses the pro hop. Gets it to fall. Number 21 gets a hand in the way. He lets it go. Nope. and a shot block. He lets it rip. He rattles it home.
Tonight, baby.
They are really playing for keeps. Number 44 takes the pass. Number 43 makes the finger roll.
Chance with such little time left and being down this late, Brad.
He lets it go. He misses it. Number 13 with the steal. He hits it.
Only the replay can do this justice.
Kicks off the lazy pass. Tries to stick it. Buries it. Time to talk it over. We've got a timeout. Coach decides to keep in the same lineup as they attempt to mount the comeback with very little time left. Scorches the net.
They have to foul to put them on the line and hope they miss.
Number 44 is called for the foul. That's a foul. Hard foul. Number 13 with the foul. Manhattan is in the bonus.
They need to score here to turn this into a one-possession game.
Timeout on the floor. Coach is keeping it pretty much the same after that timeout, despite the deficit. Long three. He can't get the bucket to fall. Number 43 picks up the foul. Number 11 to the charity line. It's that one. They're shooting extremely well from the stripe tonight, Dick.
Yeah, they're making their coaches look good. They're making them shoot extra free throws every day.
We've got a timeout here. Coach Coach makes no changes in the lineup after the timeout, Dick. Is that a smart move?
He wants the guys who are most familiar with the game at hand, Brad. There's still some time for a comeback.
He shoots from outside. They catch them with a defensive rebound.
Correction. They catch them, Brad, with the defensive rebound.
Yeah, man, that should just about seal it. Now,